I'm on the edge. Storming hills, I've been lost and found. I hope they're coming. I can hear them running. I once met peace. He said that he soon would have the answers to this hurt. And my mind was made up. I would never give up. No, I won't sleep tonight. If tomorrow comes, I lose my mind. I won't give up my right. I know every heart deserves a fight. I will beat on the drum, rise above with me. I will go till I'm numb, rise above with me. No, I won't sleep tonight. They whine and roar, hungry for more. Yellow glowing eyes, I'm hypnotized. I feel brave, you're scared. I will stay prepared.
Met Hour of the Wolf, de kandidaat voor het Eurovisie Songfestival voor Azerbeidzjan. Welkom, Elnour.
Nice
welkom in our
nice
show.
To meet you.
Hello. Please have a seat. You
here?
Can yeah.
Yeah.
It will be the second time, Elnour, that you represent your country, Azerbaijan.
Yes, it's the second time. And the first time I've been in a duo.
Yeah.
And now I show myself by like a solo artist.
Solo artist, yeah.
And
ja, we have images, we hebben nog beelden van die deelname. In 2008 deed hij alles mee aan het Eurovisie Songfestival. Toen wel in een duo, op een iets specialere manier. You, Elnour, who sings so
yes,
high?
It's me. I'm being an angel.
An angel, ja. Ongelooflijk is dat, wat hij zo hoog kan
zingen. Het is ongelooflijk. Very high.
Yeah. Yes.
You became in at 8th place then?
Yes, we became in 8th place. And it's the first time.
Yeah.
And I'm proud of this. Yeah. Because
It was a nice experience, the contest.
It's the first time, a little bit being harder, but it's a very good experience.
Ja, dus hij heeft al eens deelgenomen in 2008. Toen waren ze tweede, dus nee, achtste met dit nummer. Dus iets andere versie dan nu. Nu gaat hij solo. Maar wat ook bijzonder is om te weten, is dat Elnour heel erg populair is en bekend is in Turkije. Elnour, you are very famous in Turkey. You won the fourth season of The Voice of Turkey.
Yes. I've been in this year and yes, I want to say to Turkish... The world is a big thank you that yeah, I'm a win.
Yeah, because you set up a record by collecting 1 million votes.
Yes.
That's very nice.
Yes.
Hij had 1 miljoen stemmen, hè, dus in die versie van Turkije, The Voice. Dat is wel heel bijzonder. Ken je Hadise nog, Stef?
Ja, die ken ik.
Ja, wel, die is in Turkije ook heel gekend.
Ja,
hè?
Absoluut.
En die zit daar in de jury zo. Dat is een van die coaches van The Voice.
Nu.
Waar hij deel aan heeft genomen. Okay. En zij was ook de eerste die afdrukte bij de auditie. Kijk even mee. Hadise pushed the button first. Did you choose
her? Hadise, but yeah. I choose Ebru Gündeş.
Another coach.
Yeah, now she's there.
Ah, okay.
Yeah.
And you won the competition.
Yes, I won this competition. Yeah, of course, it's been not very easy also.
No.
Because many performance and stress.
Mm-hmm. Did it change your life?
I'm not to change my life, but yeah, maybe it's a little bit because now I need to make 2 or 3 albums.
Yeah.
And after, of course, Eurovision Song Contest, because now I'm a little bit busy with a promo tour and also performance on the stage.
Mm-hmm. Okay. You also played a lot of leading roles in musicals in Azerbaijan, like the Notre Dame de Paris.
Yes, I play Phoebus, like a prince. Yeah. It's also, I like this because I really like musicals.
Yeah.
Because there you can play like an artist also, not
an actor, more
stay
an actor,
on the stage and singing.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. I like it. This is very good.
Ja, het is dus een manusje van alles. Hij doet ook musicals, zoals in de Notre Dame de Paris, waar hij Phoebus speelde. En hij zegt, ik vind dat veel leuker ook om te doen. Dan kan je een beetje acteren en overacting doen. Dat is ook natuurlijk altijd leuk. And now you will be on stage for the second time, so for representing Azerbaijan. What's your goal this time?
My goal is touching your hearts.
Mm. It's a very nice song.
Yeah, right? And because my song means about someone who search for love, who search for questions, who you know, it's like when you feel everyone have in a life bad and a nice time in a life, and when you have some bad time in a life for people who you know want to stop, my goal it's like you need to stand up again, find some...
And go for it.
Yeah, go for it, because...
A lot of girls want to know, I think, if you have a girlfriend now.
No, I don't have a girlfriend.
Okay, that's the message to all the girls in Europe that he is stir-free. Okay, thank you very much,
Elnur.
And good luck.
So